you're someone who's always dropping your pick, I would definitely recommend trying out a thumb pick. It's almost impossible to drop what... Son of a...